So this woman posts an ad on Craigslist. It says, looking for a guy who won't beat me up, who won't run away from me, and who's great in bed. So she gets tons of emails and she makes a date with this guy. He shows up at her door to pick her up and she's like shocked to see him. So he goes, hi, I'm Bob. I have no arms, so I won't beat you up. And I have no legs, so I can't run away. And the lady says, what makes you think you're great in bed? I rang the doorbell, didn't I?
Please subscribe and like my channel.